You should know I'm never gonna let you down. I'm always gonna build you up. When you're feeling lost, I will always find you love. I'm never gonna walk away. All right, you guys, I'm Carrie, and in this video, I'll be reacting to Bible Reedit Genesis by WLDFLD. This was a request from Bakaneko, I think their username is, and this is actually, well, he's the requester said that it's a audio only YTP. I assume that it's a poop of like a Bible reading, but yeah, it doesn't actually say YTP, but it probably is. This video is actually 13 years old, from 2009. I have no idea how good it's gonna be. Unfortunately, it doesn't have captions, and that usually makes audio only YTPs funnier, but hopefully I'll understand what's being said. Let's get started.
Book of Genesis. According to Gwal the Field. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Darkness was on the surface of the waters. God said, "Let there be, pussy, so I will have a place to put my cock."
Oh, God.
God saw that it was good. On the second day, God said, "Let the earth put forth fruit trees bearing fruit after their fruit, with its fruit of the fruit yielding fruit,
fruit
after their
the
fruit on the surface of the fruit of the fruit."
Okay, this is pretty good so far.
Fruit. But the trees bearing fruit did not grow. And God said, "What the fuck? Where are all the fruit trees bearing fruit after their fruit?" But still, the trees bearing fruit did not grow. God gave up, and he began to masturbate.
Never knew God was so relatable.
About naked flesh, and good and evil, and great plagues, and
camels.
And fruit trees, and male donkeys, and every animal of the field. On your belly shall you go, and you shall eat dust all the days of your life, said God to himself. Then God came. His penis erupted, covering the surface of the whole earth. His semen began to seep into the land. And behold, God's seed caused all the fruit trees bearing fruit after their
fruit
to grow.
And God saw the secret ingredient was God's cum.
That it was good. There was evening and there was morning, a third day. God smoked a joint. He also made the stars.
He the also sentence took mixing a shit. Is so good.
He also smelled the sweet savor of this shit.
Shit.
He also opened the window. He also ruled over all that he had. He also prepared the house and room for the camels. He also pitched his tent.
He's gonna fuck.
He also killed himself. He also saw that it was good. There was evening and there was morning, a fourth day. God created every living creature that moves, and every living creature that did not move, and every not living creature that does not move, and every not living not creature that does not move.
So basically everything.
God did not see that it was not good. There was evening and there was morning, a fifth day. God said, "Let the earth bring forth living creatures after their kind, cattle, creeping things,
Wait,
winged
what?
Bird things, large sea creatures."
Didn't he just
things,
make the creatures? What the fuck?
Forms of things. And animals of the things after their things. And it was so.
Their things.
God made the things and saw that they were things. He also said, "Let us make man in our image, after our likeness." And so he took another shit. And out from this shit created man in his own image. The Lord God said,
"That will explain a lot.
It is not good. It is shit. I am sorry that I have made it." God saw he created shit. The Lord God named them Adam and Eve, because those are great names for assholes. God blessed them because
the sentence mixing in this is so good. This is freaking amazing. Thank you so much for this request.
Sneezed. He also said to Adam and Eve, "Be fruitful and multiply." And it was so. So. Good. It was very. Very. Good. There was evening, and there
this
was morning.
Reader is getting
The
sick of
sixth
this
day.
shit.
Adam and Eve were still at it. God saw that it was still good.
They were fucking all night.
The Lord God said, "Behold, the flesh, the beautiful, beautiful, naked flesh." Again, he began to masturbate, but he stopped, and he said to Adam and Eve, "I will join you." So he did.
So he had a threesome with Adam
good.
And Eve.
On the seventh day, God finished fucking Adam and Eve, and he rested on the seventh day from all his work which he had made, and all the fucking that he had done. And it was great. He loved resting. It was second in his heart, only to fucking.
What a mood.
Anyway,
I never knew
Adam
God was
ran
so
out
based,
to the Lord
honestly.
God, and he said, "Holy shit, look over there." God said, "Fuck off, Adam. I am resting." Adam said, "But God,
oh,
look now toward the Garden of Eden. It's Godzilla."
It's Godzilla.
The Lord God looked. He saw that
Plot
Adam
twist.
Was bright. Godzilla was breathing flames onto all of God's fruit trees. God said, "Oh, shit. I just finished making those fucking trees."
This is so good.
God said to Adam, "How can we help?" Adam said, "I don't know." The Lord God thought for a second. God said, "Let there not be Godzilla." But it did not work. Godzilla was still there, destroying
God
everything
it.
That the Lord God had made. The Lord God formed another plan. He went forth to Godzilla, and he said, "Fuck off, Godzilla."
Fuck off.
But it too did not work. The Lord God said, "Please put your hand under my thigh. I will make you swear by the Lord, the God of heaven and the God of the earth, that you shall not take a wife for my son of the daughters of the Canaanites among whom I live."
What?
But Godzilla did not listen.
Godzilla
he
said, "What are you
towards
saying,
the
bro?
Lord God, and he breathed more flames. The Lord God said, "Godzilla, hear my voice. I will give you this land. Please don't kill me." Before Godzilla could answer, the Lord God ran away, taking Eve with him.
Took Eve with him.
The Lord God breathed
not Adam.
Aside.
Fuck you, Adam.
It was all over. He put his right hand inside Eve's pussy, and the left inside her asshole, in his cock, in her mouth.
Wow, that is.
And it was so very good.
That's impressive, but he is God, so.
God saw Godzilla kill Adam, and it too was good.
Mm-hmm. That was a freaking masterpiece. Thank you so much, Bakendo, I think. I cannot remember the exact username of the requester, but that was so freaking good. Every audio-only YTP totally slaps, even though this one was from 2009. Like, the sentence mixing is so freaking good. I don't think that WLD, FLD has made YTPs at all recently, but I will put their channel in the description as well as this original video, and definitely at least go check this video out and maybe check out some of their other older videos, because that was freaking great. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.